Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Chris and we're gonna continue our playthrough of Torchlight. As you can see, we have installed some mods that make the game a bit better. So, let's continue. So here we have a few items that need to be identified. I will do them quickly. I don't think that is anything. Oh, that's a nice one. Let me see. Nice, that's very nice. So and which one should I replace? I will replace it with this one. Let's put this one here. Let's put this over here. Doesn't matter much. So let's identify the rest of the items. Right, so let's go sell them.
What can I do for you?
All right, is there is anything we can all right, summon zombies. Three, what do we have? Summon zombies too, that's a better one. I'm gonna take this one. Flaming sword three. We have flaming sword one, okay, I will take this one too. Summon Stelodon. Yeah, why not? Goodbye. So let's learn these spells. I don't know why can't we use it. Maybe we have this here. Yeah, maybe. So okay. Put this flaming sword here. So we have our imps here. Here we can put our skeletons. Then the zombies. and then the artists. So, okay, I think the Stelodons stay. I don't know exactly how these spells work, but this isn't much of a problem. Basically, am I blind or I can't see Stelodon? Yes, here they are. Okay. Maybe we're gonna summon more. I don't know. We'll see. We are level 13. And in this episode, we're gonna do this map we got from the vendors. So, let's go in. Doing this stuff is a nice pace from doing the main story deep down in the dungeons. So, here we are, and let's go. Let our pets bring chaos. Case, some skeletons. Zombies, alright, archers, everything. So. Let's put this part here. Okay, let's go this way. Nice. Now we came from here. Let's take this spell. I don't know if I will use it. So we go here. Come on, am I blind? I lost my way. Let me put the map here. Oh, Okay. This is what will be done. Sorry guys, but it's hard for me to read the map. Okay. Not here. So here. So we're in the same place. What happened? Oh, okay. I haven't seen those stairs. I'm officially blind, guys. All right, anything we can get? Supposed to be a boss, but we killed him so easy. Take the loot. Go this way. Very nice that zone. I like it very much. How it looks. And remember guys, this is a game from released in 2009 and still looks amazing, but still to be. And we leveled up, which is nice. Okay, let's do our leveling. So, we can't put any more points here yet. We can put all here and let me see, infuse, ember sealed. No. I like this one, this is crucial for us, but I got more power for our pets, so we'll put our pet. We have another point. Okay, let's put it here. So maybe we lack some strength. I believe, to wear some armor. So I will put 3 points to dexterity and 2 to strength, just in case we don't need it, but maybe it's crucial for the future. So where do we go? There is a health potion I will not take, because I don't care so much about it. So here we are. Have you gone this way? Yeah, maybe we did. We came from here. Right. Yeah, I'm not sure this is going to be good. Alright, let's go here. That's a pretty big dungeon, and let's go downstairs. Easy, very easy. Okay, let's put them to our pet inventory. Let's pick this up. Also our potions that we drop later. Alright, that was the map scroll, the dungeon we did. We gained the level. So let's identify an item we have. So this is level 16, this level 15. But I don't know if I will drop this. Okay. Let's identify also these items. Okay. Let's go sell them.
What can I do for you?
You can buy our items. Okay, I haven't identified this. Okay. So let's start selling. This one here. Right. Let me see if we have anything here. Fireball. Some scrolls, okay. And a useful wand. Okay, nice wands here, but okay, we'll see later. So, I will end this episode here, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Have fun. And we will continue the playthrough in the next episode. So, if you'd like this content, please subscribe, check out the playlists for other games I'm covering. And yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Take care. Bye-bye.